background for the Dirt St. John. Luke began to take account in the Temple of Jerusalem, giving us the background for the first John the Baptist, then moved out on to the city of Nazareth in the story of Mary, chosen to be Jesus' mother. As a result of Caesar's call for a census, Mary and Joseph had to travel to Bethlehem, where Jesus was born in fulfillment of prophecy. Jesus grew up in Nazareth and began. Luke began his account in the temple in Jerusalem, giving us the background for the birth of John. Luke began to take account in the Temple of Jerusalem, giving us the background for the birth of John the Baptist, then moved out on to the city of Nazareth in the story of Mary, chosen to be Jesus' mother. As a result of Caesar's call for a census, Mary and Joseph had to travel to Bethlehem, where Jesus was born in fulfillment of prophecy. Jesus grew up in Nazareth and began his earthly ministry by being baptized by John, then tempted by Satan. Much of his ministry focused in Galilee. He set up his home in Capernaum, and from there he taught throughout the region. Later he visited the Gerasene country, where he healed a demon-possessed man from Gadara. He fed more than 5,000 people with one lunch on the shores of the Sea of Galilee near Bethsaida, Julia. Jesus always traveled to Jerusalem for the major festivals and enjoyed visiting friends nearby Bethany. He healed 10 lepers and boarded between Galilee and Samaria, and helped a dishonest tax collector in Jericho turn his life around. The little villages of Bethphage and Bethany on the Mount of Olives were Jesus' resting places during his last days on earth. He was crucified outside Jerusalem walls, but he would rise again. Two men on the road leading to the mouth were among the first to see the resurrected Christ. Now I'm going to sing a song.